dry out because these scattered showers, thunderstorms sticking around here across much of Arizona today will start drying out tomorrow because a low pressure system tracking into Utah, this is going to give us more westerly flow and allow drier air to come into southern Arizona. We're going to be cut off from the southerly monsoon flow that brought us all